I'm gonna go do my own stuff today, but I forgot what today is. Today, it's his birthday, isn't it? It really is. Maybe I should cut off all sitting around doing nothing today plans and then go over to the Black Yoshi's. Well, maybe I should just do a surprise, yeah. I'm gonna do a surprise, and what will be inside that surprise will be filled with presents and happiness. Well, me being my happiness, but, you know, or actually, I have to explain so I don't get confused. It has been 11 months from today since I've seen him. We met at a pizza place, but then that was the last time I saw him. And a very sad story, but yeah, I will go to his place whenever he's not there. Probably land a couple of gifts, and then whenever he gets back from, well, he solves and commits crime at the same time, so that's what he does all day. I mean, he's Black Yoshi. But I will, like, be there with, like, his friends and, well, me or friend. Oh, it's hard to believe this, but we're brothers. Very messed up mother. She was a, what do they call it? Yoshi things? Yeah, she was one of them. She was yellow Yoshi. Well, to be honest, I remember. But his dad was blue Yoshi, and my dad was green Koopa Troopa, as you can tell. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna go over there, get some gifts, and then come back. But first, I need to kind of look up before he leaves. So, yeah, let's go. Alright, when are you leaving? I'm here. Alright, so what does Black Yoshi like? Well, he likes to watch movies and go swimming. He likes to drink purple Kool-Aid and eat fried chicken. So maybe I could buy the movie Friday. Maybe buy some fried chicken, yeah, maybe buy some purple Kool-Aid, and then after that, I like someone a lot, invite everybody and then come back here before he gets back, or like right before he gets back so we don't have to wait that long. I mean, unless we want to do decorations anyhow, but he also likes to shoot people, well, shooting generally, but we can bring some people he hates to be like, oh yeah, he wants to make it up to you. Whenever he busts out that pistol, well, they're already gonna be against the wall, so you know, just shoot him. And yeah, he'll love this party. Like, I need to go get everything ready. First, I need to go get the groceries, and then I need to go get the movie. Well, yeah, like I said, I mean, I can't do swimming. I cover it up. But yeah, the groceries, the movie, and then after that, invitations. So, yeah, let's go. I just need a couple substitutes because we're all out of chicken, fried chicken. I'm sure if my boss doesn't find this, I can really get fired. How much for all these? I'm already in a hurry. I'm already in a rush and already behind, so let's get this over. Ah, welcome to Marshall's. Can I take your order? Wait, no, that was the restaurant, but wait, what am I supposed to say? Sir, do you work here or not? Oh, Joey, I noticed you crossed back the street again. How are you?
My name is Joey.
How are you doing, you big old goofy turtle?
But not a turtle.
Mm-hmm. Big hurry. So, you gonna help me or not?
Oh yeah.
By the way, we're not called 36 old. purchase my stuff now.
Oh, dang, you are one cold son of a bitch. Too cold, actually.
Thank you, Smith Special.
But dude, seriously.
Proceed.
Too bad there's a self-checkout right over there and get down yonder. And because nobody
can resist the marsh.
You know, I should probably tell your manager that that's a beer right over there and that you're sleeping.
I'm going to the self-checkout.
But wait. I can offer you a deal or a perk.
You know, like a bedtime story?
Enough is enough.
Sure, if the movie person ain't a piece of crap like Marshall. Hello?
Oh, yes, a customer. Now, what do you need?
Okay, do you have Friday?
Do I? Like the day?
You don't want this good thing forever.
You know, just show me all the movies you have. Okay, start.
These are pre-owned, by the way. Well, most of them are.
Okay, so, well, some of them have their discs, or some discs have their cases, and some,
I got all of them figured out.
The Count of Monte Cristo, the classic Revenge, Oh Brother Who Art Thou, the best escape movie, V for Vendetta, oh, that's a good one, and a great band, Queens of the Stone Age, Over the Years and Through the Woods, their live album. Yeah, have you heard of that?
Yes, just continue.
Okay, Planet of the Apes, Tim Burton's, film, The Shawshank Redemption, such a great movie. Tim Robbins and Morgan Freeman, yeah, they're great actors, right?
Yeah, just continue.
Okay, Robin Williams, Jumanji, is that a Friday night movie you're looking for?
Continue.
Okay, Arnold Schwarzenegger's Terminator 3, Rise of the Machines. A bunch of people don't like it, but if they don't like it, then they could suck it.
Shrek?
Yeah,
we're taking it forever.
Okay, I'll move on. This right here, this is a legend, or this is not a legend, but it's a classic. Tom Hanks's Forrest Gump.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Yeah, it's really good. You wanna buy it?
I'm just here to see Friday.
Well, alright. Now, Divergent. Is a good movie. It's about this girl. I've read Divergent and seen Divergent.
Really?
And how's it go?
I just know.
Okay, just stay back. The Lion King Diamond Edition includes DVD and Blu-ray. And, well, I exported this from Walmart. It's limited time only. I mean, that's a great deal. I mean, I'm selling it about the same as Walmart, and it costs you about $30.
Well, here's a fact. I'm not here to get Lion King Diamond Edition. I'm here to get Friday.
Okay, but those are all the cases. Now here's the CDs that the owners brought in without their cases. Alright, so here's Matrix, another great movie. You like simulations?
I've seen Matrix.
Okay. There's a gangster whose name is Brent, who I'm not sure of, but this is his song that he brought in to me, and I'm pretty sure he'd kill me if I didn't accept him for $50. So yeah, that cost you $50. I don't want gangster music. I want Friday. All right. X-Men: The Last Stand, one of the best X-Men movies ever. You sure you don't want these movies? They're really good.
No.
Okay. Tim Burton strikes once again with The Nightmare Before Christmas. Alright, a fight. It's only the disc one feature. They didn't bring in disc two or any of those others. Aladdin. Yes. It's disc one with a special. It's a special edition still, but it cost you about $15. You want that?
I'm here for Friday.
Okay. The widescreen version of The Incredibles. You sure you don't want these movies?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Alright. Madagascar. You sure?
No.
Got a headache. I need some water.
Alright.
Madagascar 2, Escape to Africa. You sure you don't want this?
I don't. Move on.
Jeez, okay. Well, this is from Movie Gallery.
You know, it was shut down years ago.
Yeah. But it's the Holy Grail. It's a really good movie. It's really funny. You know, King Arthur and all. I've seen the Holy Grail.
Okay. Did you like it?
Yes, but I'm here for Friday as a gift for my bud.
Okay. And the last movie I have is Beetlejuice, written by Tim Burton and Michael Keaton and whatever that guy's name is and that girl. I think that guy's name is like, forgot who his name was, but I know what it is, but yeah.
So which movie do you want?
I was here to find Friday.
Huh?
Friday the movie, not good movies to watch on Friday nights.
Well, I'm sorry, bud, you have to choose from one of these.
The Count of Monte Cristo, Our Brother Who Art, V for Vendetta, Queens of the Stone Age Over the Years and Through the Woods, Planet of the Apes, The Shawshank Redemption, Jumanji, Terminator 3 Rise of the Machine, Forrest Gump, Divergent, The Lion King Diamond Edition, Matrix, The Gangster Music, X-Men The Last Stand, Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas, Fight, Aladdin, The Incredibles, Madagascar 2, The Holy Grail, or Beetlejuice. Son, these are the only movies I have. So if you're looking for another movie, not for you. Oh, but you can search for any movie, and then you can track it right down where it's at.
Oh boy, can I use it?
It'll cost you an arm and a leg, and one water bottle.
One water bottle? Be right back.
Here you go, sir. Why, thank you, young lad. I really needed a water. Good water.
Now about the search device?
Yeah, hold on. So the search device. You could look up any movie.
Yeah, I already know that. You already told me.
Well, it's gonna cost you another water bottle.
No, I'm not gonna give you another water. You've already wasted a bunch of my time. You know what? I think I'll give you another one. If you tell me where the movie Friday, where a copy is.
Okay, listen very closely. There's this guy who lives in Dark Alley, but he doesn't quite like, he doesn't freaking like to be disturbed. So he doesn't, he likes to be left alone. And he lives in Dark Alley, which is between Goomba Town and Mount Koopa. Now, can you hang my wire, please?
Okay, Dark Alley, between Goomba Town and Mount Koopa. Alright, I'm on my way.
Wait, what about my water? Sir, you can have a refund. I mean, I have a memory eraser in the back. Oh, BB, I think I might need to go pee-pee. I guess I'll just drink it for the water.
Freaking amateur.
Hey, I'm a Goomba and I like to potty.
Well,
party. It sounds like I said potty, but no, I didn't. Woo!
Excuse me?
Finally, hello there, friendly neighborhood Koopa. What do you need?
I am in search of this place called the Dark Alley. Do you know where that is?
Oh, it's relatively really close to the Dry Bones Cave.
Dry Bones are dangerous. And so do be careful
if you're going there in search of something. And you're too cute to die.
Thanks, but no thanks, ma'am. I already have a wife. But yeah, thank you again.
Be careful.
Excuse me, sir.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I got a question.
Shoot.
Do you know how to get to the Dark Alley without going through the Dry Bones Cave?
Well, son, you have to go the northeastern side of Mount Koopa, and go along the eastern gate, and then you'll run into where a sign that says Dark Alley. Be careful, there's some bad folks in these in those parts. Take care.
Thank you, sir, and have a nice day.
It was my pleasure, anytime, and bon voyage. I have something to show you.
Okay. Can you please let go of my chest?
Sorry.
So what do you need?
He'll find me. Look, I smuggled this into our premises. Here, take it. Here, take it and go. It's not mine anymore. It's not.
Thank you.
Go!
But who was a previous owner of this?
They call him Prince. See, it was on there. It's right there, right next to Christopher's head. Brent.
So this Prince, is he very fearsome?
Just take the movie and go! Get out of here now! I'm safe.
Oh, dang, that was hard to get. Well, at least I got, I didn't get fried chicken and purple Kool-Aid. I got the next things in line.
Chicken breasts and Gatorade.
So, they both have eight in there, so they're about to be eight something. Anyways, I'm not gonna invite anyone over, because Black Yoshi's gonna be here in less than 15 minutes. Hey, look, the guests are arriving.
Hello, Junior.
What's up?
What's up, No Arms?
I only came here for you.
Okay. Hi, Magic Koopa.
Hey, bro.
Hey, Peach Yoshi. Wow, we're doing another party? Yeah. I love parties.
Hey, Mario.
This better be good, you stupid turtle.
It will.
Hey, Luigi. Is she actually gonna be here this time?
Yeah?
Oh boy, I can't wait to see him again.
Hey, Toad.
Oh, hey! It's gonna be a party! Woo!
Mm-hmm. Hey, Bowser.
This looks like a fine place, son.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna hide and, tell Black Yoshi to close his eyes and, cover his eyes up, and then I tell Rome whenever I'm right there. Okay?
Alright. Wait, guys, he's coming, he's here. You're right then.
Hey, Black Yoshi.
What's good, Nostamara? Give me some sugar. Alright, what is everyone doing here? Everyone scram!
Put down your weapon!
What?
Dude, you gotta get under control.
Alright, so, what is it? What is this about, everybody?
It's a party!
Who invited this fool?
Not me! I didn't invite myself! I got invited!
Alright, we'll stay on. Alright now.
Okay, everybody, introduce me. Cover his eyes.
Black Yoshi, allow me to do something for you.
What? Hey man, I don't like eye tricks. Here, put me down.
It's not an eye trick. Look.
You know your old bug, right?
Dude, back up. Well, I'll blow your brains.
What? You remember me? It's Hunter.
It really is you again? Oh, really is you?
Yeah. Yeah, it's me. Brother. Yeah, how you doing?
Longest 11 months of my entire life.
Same here, folks, same.
Nah, I ain't crying right now.
It's okay, Black Yoshi, let it all out. You haven't seen your old folk in almost a year.
You spent 1 year since I lived at your place, right?
Yep, that's true.
Yeah?
Okay.
So, folk, is this just about us reuniting? Are we gonna go away now?
No. This is us reuniting. And your birthday.
Oh man, I forgot. It's my birthday.
Yeah.
Well, did y'all get me anything?
Of course.
What'd you get me?
What?
You got me the Friday movie?
Yep.
It was Brent.
Oh no.
Thank you. You're welcome, bud. Gatorade. Since when you knew I needed to start drinking healthy?
Purple Kool-Aid was out of stock.
Oh yeah, forgot. I tried to buy some. No stock. Anyway.
What?
Whoa. You got me some chicken breasts?
I mean, I already have breasts, but, chicken breasts. Like, because I already got carbohydrates, but
thank you! I can make fried chicken out of this.
Yes, he sure can.
Since when did I come on base? KFC was out. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Same story for Kool-Aid. So, what else you get me? Well, besides the bag,
I got you some old folks to shoot down.
Some old folks, huh?
Let's take care of
you. Okay, a little gun me down some folks.
Yeah.
Okay, Toad, just stand right here. There's gonna be a big surprise.
Okay!
Mario, you should be good here.
Turtle! Okay.
Alright. You good right here, Junior?
Yes, sure.
Okay. I better keep my distance from you, but you good?
Yes.
And you. Get off! We ain't there to do that.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself.
I need you to line up right here.
He touched me.
Shut up. Stay right there. I'll be right back. After this, I swear,
we can do all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I'll stay up straight.
Yeah. Like Yoshi? I'll break it off. Wake us up. It's
Luigi, my man. What's good?
It's been almost a year.
Yeah.
Boozer.
Ha ha ha. You couldn't have resisted your old turtle, huh?
No, so, Dad, I can't.
Okay.
Alright. Go give, Lohandra some sugar.
I...
Lohandra?
Dad missed you.
Oh, come on, Devin. One kiss? Is that all you can do?
You know what, woman? If you can boss me around, you can get out of my place.
Hey, get out. Get out. If I could, I could choose to see if I could do one kiss or not. Get out.
I can't believe this. I'm going to the police.
You do that. Damn, you able to find me.
So, Hunter, my man, what's next?
What did I just tell you? Get down here.
All right. Jeez.
All right, Hunter, my man. What's next?
Well, Black Yoshi.
Just call me Devin.
Okay. So, Devin, what do you want to do?
I don't know.
Wait.
We could all party, you know?
Yeah, that'd be perfect. Here.
Boat? I don't care if you're my best man. I still don't like kisses from men. It's gay, folk. I don't even like kisses from my own father.
I'm sorry. Well, everyone's gonna have, you know, something on the cheek at least once in a while.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Hey, you wanna check out this new scene I found on Friday while I'm off of YouTube?
Yeah, sure. We should totally check it out. Yeah, let's go.
Let's get this party started.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, brother. I love you.